Hitting first in this championship round, number two, Rico Miner. The round has officially started, so here we go. Minutes to go. Two minutes remaining. That clears the wall. Another home run. His third in a row. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number two, Gerald Hayden. The round is now underway. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That one is gone. His second home run. And see ya. That nearly left the ballpark. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Another home run. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Gerald Hayden.